Hey people, how you going? Hello from Australia. Today we're going to be unboxing a Gretsch Rancher, the Black Falcon. Got a white one, not an electric, an acoustic. And here's the white one. This is the white one. There you see. With this one, I put new tuners on there, new tuner heads or machine heads. I took the original ones off and put those ones on there. And whoops, sorry about that. Let's see what the black one looks like. I've had this for so long, had it for probably, I don't know, 8 weeks, just sitting in a box. So let's see, let's open it. Okay, right. Here it is there. Here it is there. Take off the blade cover. That's better. Right. Got this for a pretty good deal, pretty good price. Got it for $900. Got it for $900 from Music Workshop in Geelong. Yeah. Coffee. All right. Down here. Cardboard. Cardboard. Cover. A little cover there. Nothing much. Right down there. Stuffing. Alright, I think she looks pretty cool. I'll just look at that. Okay, put that there. Get rid of the box. There's nothing else in the box, people. Nothing else in the box. It's about 11:15 here in Australia at night, so I'm in my pyjama pants and just a top. The Geelong Football Club. Yeah, my Aussie hat, of course. Right. Alright, let's get into this. So, what have we got here? Got fisherman pickup on board, diagram. What have we got? Got some of this moisturizer or what do you call it? Takes away the moisture. Yeah. Truss rod, so you can do your truss rod. You've got to learn how to do your truss rod, people, because you don't want to take it to a shop because they'll charge you a small fortune. So that's to do your truss rod, and you can do it. Just learn. Easy. I do all work on my guitars. apart from some electrical stuff. I took a guitar in to get one of those toggle switches put on my Washburn, but I didn't really know how to do it. But yeah, okay, all right. Oh, look at that. Look at that beauty, eh? It's pretty cool, isn't it? These machine heads, I'm gonna change. And I'm gonna put on a brand new set of the ones I just showed you. Take one out, I'll show you. That's the one there. I'm gonna put them on there. Take off these ones. So yeah, all right. It looks pretty small actually. Pretty small compared to that one. Gives a look. Looks tiny. No, it's the same size. Same size, it just looks smaller. I must have got the mini. I was getting ready to take it back tomorrow when the shops open up. That's funny. That is funny. All right. Here we go, fellas. The black. The Black Falcon. Look at that. Yep, it just looks smaller. Okay. Going to change out the saddle as well. Put a GravTech one in there. It's got the fisherman. Got the fisherman pickup. There you go. Got that. Love the headstock on these things. Love that headstock. It's pretty good, I reckon. Let's see. And that's a bit loose. That was some. See if she's in tune, eh? No. Not in tune. See if we can get it. Yeah. I think I'll do it. I'm gonna do it backwards, sorry. There. Stiff the old tuners. Can't wait to take them off. Put the other ones on. Get up there, come on. Come on. There. Yeah, really stiff. EF. EF. Gotta take it down or snap it. If I was going the wrong way, I would have snapped it too. There we go, rough enough, good enough. Yeah, can't wait to get these horrible machine heads off. Stiff. You can fork out heaps of cash, and the machine heads are not that great, you know. I'll put some change these over, put a new saddle in, and we'll see what I'll do about the bridge pins. But quite happy. There we go. There's the Great Trancher Black Falcon. Can join my white one, the White Falcon. Maybe they can fly off together and have a Grey Falcon baby. All right, over and out from Australia. Bye bye.